Life in the ocean can be tough for an animal. It's an inhospitable environment, where the name of the game is eat or be eaten. Sometimes, life in the ocean depends on simply not being seen. Many marine creatures have the extraordinary ability to blend in. Meet the masters of camouflage. How does a fish conceal itself when swimming out in open water? Pacific herring show off two strategies. The first is countershading. Herring are darker on their backs than their bellies. Countershading counteracts light from above, while preventing a shadow that would stand out to predators. Their second strategy is to have mirror-like scales. By reflecting light, the scales render the fish almost invisible to a predator looking from the side. There are many species of crab that have exceptional camouflage skills. Kelp crabs are typically found hiding within bull kelp beds, and they are shaped and colored just like them. So much so that when they climb up bull kelp, they practically disappear. Heart crabs are strange-looking critters. They're shaped like they're wearing a shaggy Muppet costume. This serves them well to break up their outline, and it's often only when they move are they easily seen. They're named for the distinctive heart-shaped outline of raised bumps on its triangular carapace. Decorator crabs take camouflage dress up to another level. These crabs use bristles on their back, like Velcro. They pluck bits of life from all around them and attach it to themselves using these bristles. The best part is, if they happen to move to a new location, easy, they just change their outfit. Despite the vibrant colors on its body, the Red Irish Lord seems to disappear. These fish can change color and texture. The disruptive coloration breaks up the fish's outline against the encrusted rocks it calls home. By standing out from the rest of its body, an animal's eyes can betray its hiding spot. But the eyes of this striking species of sculpin are ablaze with dazzling dots that seem to maintain its disruptive coloration. All of this camouflage helps the Red Irish Lord lie in wait and ambush unsuspecting prey that ventures a bit too close. Some fish, such as flounder and sole, are experts at camouflage. They begin their lives as normal swimming fish, and over the course of a few weeks, they go through a major metamorphosis. They get a flattened body, and both eyes move to one side of their head. And after this transformation, they are totally adapted to living on the seafloor. Here, they live out their life, hiding from predators and waiting for a meal to drift by. The amazing camouflage patterns on these fish perfectly resemble the seafloor. These crafty flatfish have another couple of tricks up their sleeve. They wriggle around and cover themselves with sand to help cover up their form. There are even some species of flatfish that have evolved to change the colors and patterns on their skin. With this dynamic skin patterning technique, they can move between different habitats and always stay undercover. Octopuses are like chameleons of the sea, but a chameleon's game is weak compared to the mighty octo. Octopuses have special cells under their skin called chromatophores that allows them to change their color almost instantly. Chameleons, on the other hand, take several minutes to gradually change color. So maybe we ought to call chameleons jungle octopus. These clever critters can also modify their skin texture to mimic sand, rock, coral, and many other landscape features. They're able to do this by altering the papillae in their skin. With all of the different methods that animals use to match their environment, it's no wonder that camouflage is such a widely used and effective survival strategy. When it comes to the art of blending in, these masters of camouflage are really just a drop in the ocean.